First, let's start with the cranial growth. Only gonna look at 5 of them alone. There's the frontal that's in front of your head, and if you crack it, you might end up dead. Okay, behind the frontal, you'll find the parietal. That is mysterious, that is undeniable. Underneath the temporal bone here houses the structure of your ear. Behind the cranial and facial bone lies the spinal in the middle of the zone. Last but not least, it's the occipital. It's pretty important, even though it's middle. Like other bones, provides protection, and telling you about it was our main objective. Next, let's talk about the facial bone. There's only 6 of them alone. Largest, strongest bone of the face, the mandible, can be found at the base. Next is the keystone bone of the skeleton, the maxilla. There's nothing like gelatin. A little bit higher is the lacrimal, the medial wall of each orbital. There's the nasal bone, which gives your nose the shape and tone. Now let's look at the slender stylo and don't get it confused with the rainbow. Last but not least is the zygomatic bone. All you need to know is to make up your cheekbone. Now that's the end of our song. Sorry, not sorry for making it too long.